Live local now, a heads up for those who shop at a Walmart off Decatur and the 215. It's going to be closed today starting at 2 p.m. as part of a company-wide program to have cleaning crews come in and clean and sanitize the store. It will remain closed through tomorrow and reopen 6 a.m. on Saturday.